absent. You are not, you're not able to go. So you are only, you engage your students in a manner that they are attending class. If you are absent for 3 days, what are we going to do? If you have this community in your classroom, take care of the students. So they learn. At least they will revive the work of the students, but they will be engaged. For us, they have to think. try once, you will be amazed. It is so easy. It is so easy in order to prepare. It is very difficult to talk. Same is also applicable. Construction of vocabulary. Kids, so they can associate that picture with that word and sound. You can also keep it. Then, vocabulary is anything other than your routine. Anything other than your routine. Anything you have accomplished, anything you have come across, you can do something. You did something new, you met someone, or anything which is not routine. You're not expected to write a diary, you know, I trust my team and I do that. They are all involved. If I ask you to draw one map on this small paper, is it possible for all of us to engage in that work? No. But if I ask you to draw one map on this floor, then it requires teamwork, and you will find that everybody is engaged. Some part of this preparation of the map. So, big task. That's why they say think big. Think big. Big means simply wherever, where you can engage large audience or large audience. If I come paper, yes, you'll have this paper supporting your plan. Now, in order to prepare biography on Mother Teresa, Rahul will put his 100% effort, believe me. He will collect all photographs, he will collect all by Mother Teresa. not songs, programs. Akashvani. Akashvani is a channel, not a program.
Products.
There are many products. out someone if you are not the one for your partner. Find out, there are. Thank you.
Thank you.